Friday afternoon, I hitch up the trailer, saddle up old Rock and ice down the cooler, drive that back road until it ends at the roping pen. There's rusted out pickups and fancy rigs, $20,000 horses, and then there's my old stick. But we're all the same the minute we ride in to the roping pen. Well, I ain't no clay or speed, but I give her hell. Oh, hell, you never can tell. Someday I just might be. We'll turn a few stairs and tell a few lies, kick back in the saddle and philosophize. Most of life's problems we can probably solve them at the roping pen. We don't do it for the money, hell, we're always broke. Just ask my old buddy Nathan what he'd pay to rope. He lost a couple wives, half the fingers on his hands, to the roping pen. And it takes a little skill and a little luck, and you can talk smack if you can back it up. Oh, but we're all friends, no matter who wins here at the roping pen. Well, I ain't no play or speed, but I give her hell. Hey, you never can tell. Someday I just might be. We'll turn another pin of stairs and tell a few more lies, drink another beer and hypothesize. Most of life's problems, hell, we're gonna solve them at the roping pen. See y'all again next weekend here at the roping pen. At the roping pen. Out at the roping pen. Tut was a cowboy I knew years ago. Could put a stretch in a story like a 40-foot rope. Young and wide-eyed, I believed every word as he rambled through the canyons and stampeded herds. Swore they were still Comanches and then breaks to the south. It seemed good hands right in there. Never rode out. had a horse he called Dollar that twice saved his life. He lost him to Jim's shoulders playing poker one night. When I turned 18, I packed up and left home. Tut was pretty old back then, and by now he's long gone. But I've heard it said that old cowboys don't die. They get put out to pasture way up in the sky. So if God's got a heaven for old cowboy legends, I hope the grass is greener on the other side, and he's got good horses to ride. Now the folks back home would tell you Tut was just crazy and old, but I still believe in conquistador gold. And those memories look like a mirage in the distance, staring out from this prison of urban existence. So I saddle up and I go back now and then to remember who I was and just forget where I am. Now the concrete and steel, they spread out like a plague, consuming the rivers, the mountains and the plains. And one of these days, it'll all be gone, but somewhere that spirit will always live on. 'Cause I've heard it said that old cowboys don't die, they get put out to pasture way up in the sky. So if God's got a heaven for old cowboy legends, I hope the grass is greener on the other side, and he's got good horses to ride. Yeah, he's got good horses to ride.